100, nope, 200.
Buddy, it's your girl Jay, and today I'm here with my Cramathon announcement and TBR video for 2019. If you are unaware, Cramathon is a readathon that myself, Julia from Julia Sapphire, Dylan from Dylan is Reviewing, and Allie from Hardback Hoarder House every year at the end of the year. The whole point of the readathon is to try and cram as many books as possible in a week in order to reach your goal for that year. So, this year we are having it from December 22nd to December 31st. The point of it being longer than 7 days is that if people have family commitments on the 24th, 25th, like that kind of time, we're giving them extra days. So you cannot read Christmas Eve, Christmas Day if you have family functions and things to go to, but you still have until the 31st if you want to take those days off in order to spend time with family, because family's important, but still want to complete your goal. There you go. Now you got extra days. So without further ado, let us get started. The first challenge is to pick a book with a blue or frosty cover. So I chose Jane Unlimited by Kristen Cashore. This is the author of the Graceling Trilogy, which I love. I have not read Fire or Bitter Blue, but I love Graceling, so I'm saying that I love the entire trilogy. We don't know if that's actually true, but this is her other book. I want to see if I like it as much as Graceling, or not as much, or like my thoughts and opinions on it. So that's what we're going with for our first book. The second challenge is to read the shortest book on your TBR. That's how you're probably gonna get to your goal quicker, unless you pick a chunker. It's probably not gonna happen. So I chose the shortest book on my TBR, which is Trinity by Elizabeth Salas. These are 3 short stories. I follow her on Twitter. I'm pretty sure I won this in her giveaway. I think it's been on my shelf for about a year now, because I'm pretty sure in 2018's Cramathon I had this on my TBR and I just never actually got around to it, which doesn't make sense because it should be the first one that I read because it's the shortest one, but whatever. Besides the point, this is the shortest on my TBR. It's getting read this year. Next is to read a book that is under 200 pages. This one I actually kind of struggled with because I don't really have any short books on my shelf, but I ended up finding one that is 190 pages, which is Tales of the Peculiar by Ransom Riggs. I've only read the first Peculiar Child's book in the series, so I'm hoping that this isn't going to like spoil anything for me, but you know, it's a chance I'm willing to take to complete the challenge. The next is to read a book by the author whose first letter is the same as yours. I'm one-upping it and going the whole first name is the same as mine. It's Jay Asher's What Light. I've read multiple Jay Asher books and I was a fan of 13 Reasons Why, did not like his other book. I think it was like The Future of Us or something like that. Did not like it. So this is the third one I'm giving a chance to. We're gonna see if we like this one or not. It's also like a Christmassy book as well, so that's fun because it's Christmas time. We're here for it. Next is to read a book with illustrations. I am doing Neil Gaiman's The Graveyard book. There's illustrations like all throughout the book. Obviously now that I'm looking for one, we're not gonna find one. Here we go. There's an illustration. Completes the challenge. Next is to read a 2019 release, and I have been dying to read this since it came in. It's Supernova by Marissa Meyer. Yes, it is a chunker, so why am I picking it for Cramathon? Who knows? I just really want to read it. This is the third book in the Renegades trilogy, the finale, and I need to know what happens to Nova and Adrian because I love them. And then the last challenge, like always, is to read 7 books. I picked one that I've been eyeing lately, and it is Red, White, and Royal Blue by Casey McQuiston. Everybody read this book. Everybody seems to love it. I want to see if I can join the hype train or if I'm going to end up hating it, because I usually don't like the overhyped books. So I want to know my opinion on it. So there you have it. All right, everybody. So that is my TBR for Cramathon, December 22nd to December 31st. I really hope you guys join us this year. Check out the other hosts that I'm going to leave linked down below. They're all fabulous people and I love them so much. But hopefully you guys will join us and I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye. Yeah.